how to pay the application fee, go to admissions.arizona.edu, then click on UF Future, log in with your email address and your password. If you forgot your password, you're going to be able to see the link right there. But if not, just log in. Once you do that, you're going to see a page that looks like this in case you had another application started. Click on the one that you actually submitted. And eventually, you're going to see a page that looks like this. Submit the payment for the $85 in red. You're going to click there. Once you do that, you're also going to get to a page that looks like this. Click on Submit Payment. And that's going to take you to the online portal. Just fill out the information and you're all set. I hope you liked the video. Thank you so much for watching.